May of 2015, Governor Hassan insists the consideration of a Senate run takes a back seat to the state budget.
Once that's done, I'll consider what might be ahead for 2016.
And her would-be opponent, incumbent Republican Kelly Ayotte, isn't exactly chomping at the bit to talk about Hassan either.
What I like to think about is what I can control, which is the work I do.
But those dismissals aside, the reality is an Ayotte-Hassan matchup would be a major political battle in the Granite State.
This would be a fascinating Senate race and one that would be watched all across the country.
If the election were held today, polls indicate a razor-thin margin, as Ayotte holds only a two-point edge over Hassan, 45% to 43%. Of course, it's worth noting, before you warm up your car, the election is still roughly a year and a half out.
Very few people have actually made up their mind. Just 6% of voters say they've definitely decided who they would support in this election.
But the matchup would also occur in a presidential election year. And while Hassan would seemingly have the benefit of a popular Hillary Clinton on the Democratic side of things, the picture becomes much less certain for Kelly Ayotte, despite a high-profile first term in the Senate that has often put her on the national stage.
I would say that for both of these candidates, who the presidential nominees are is going to be a deciding factor in which party can turn out their vote.
One's defective and one isn't, and that you didn't change.